Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle DLC, Road to Gehenna. And, I think I've figured some stuff out here. In, one form or fashion or another. Let's do this first of all. Because I think our clone has to do some setup of sorts. So, let's just try stuff out here. Oh, wait, hang on. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Let me think about this for a moment. Okay, how about we stop the recording, because obviously I have no idea what I'm doing. I didn't really think this through. So, we want to have access to this, right? We can access it at an angle like this. That requires this to be down. Once this is down, then it can keep itself down, so it only needs to be down temporarily. I mean, I guess we could do this. I think we actually want something like this. The question is, we need to have the other... Oh, that's right! No, We take that side jammer over to here. Right. So maybe we have our clone move this one or something. Because from this pressure plate, we can't... Or can we? I wanna see something here. So, could potentially... No, because it goes through the wall and I can't place it on, like, the edge. Can't edgeify it. Unless... Not on the button, even. Hey! This might actually work. Oh, I know it's not even on the button, though. Oh my gosh. So we gotta keep doing this little shimmy thing here. Push this guy off the button until... We want it to be on the button, but also... No, that doesn't count. Okay, so we can't do it that way. I've determined. Because that would be easy if we could do it that way. By the way, is this still bothering me? Is my field of view... still over 90? I don't know, it just feels too constraining to me for some reason. Anyway... let's think about this. So, our clone... does nothing, right? Maybe they come over here and do something. What do we want our clone to do? No, our clone moved this here, right? Right. Thinking... because we also wanna... we also have to deal... with that side. How are we gonna stand on the pressure plates, though? Is there one pressure plate or two? This one can be opened without needing to stand on the pressure plate, okay. The other side isn't so lucky, I think. Yeah, this side... you have to stand on the pressure plate. That's unfortunate. We only need to do some of this stuff temporarily. So we need, this... and this to connect up, right? That can work like that. Like, that could be the clone stuff. The clone could move that stuff. And that stuff. Yeah, so... the clone comes over here... and... moves this... to here and points it to that. And then we wait a while. I think this will work. Well, let's let ourselves do that, but then we need to do this. And then... oh wait, hang on. Okay, so let's think about this. So, we want... do this, right? Our clone does this, and then we take the thingy and connect it up, and then clone sends it over. Sends us over, I mean. And then we do that, right? Oh no, wait, we're forgetting about... first, we need to set up the stuff on the side, right? How is this gonna work out? How is this gonna work out? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I'm interleaving what I'm supposed to do, what my clone is supposed to do, and I'm confusing them. It's not making much sense to me. We can't move the clone jammer unless... the clone's connector. And this angle is no good. We can't take it with us. Well, technically we can. Yeah, like, this is something that we can technically do. But if we go over there now, we'll be trapped. Actually, we won't be, because we could just use the clone's fan to activate the button. Yeah. Or the clone could activate the button, whatever, Holy crap! Okay, I didn't realize that was a thing. That makes me feel a bit more stupid than normal. How does that help, though? I still can't do anything. Yeah, that's not working at all. Okay, so that does work. That might simplify things. So, as soon as we press the button, we want to take the fan, put it on the button, take the jammer, connect it to its clone, and put it there, and then we go across, and we take the other jammer, connect it. Wait a second. What do we do after that? I don't think that's gonna work out. Yeah, because now what? Look at that. Because it wasn't officially placed there... Interesting. I have an idea. Alright, that seems to have worked. So we have that set up, right? Which means we go there, we can't come back without having to redo that again. And then... we do... But that only helps us if we can get that force field open, which means we need to... Gosh dang it, we still need the red laser! I don't know, I'm gonna have to think about this between episodes, so as always, thank you for watching, and if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode, where hopefully, I'll have figured something out. Goodbye!